In this example, I'm going to be looking at Newton's second law using the example of an Atwood machine.